We have a good update to you now to our breaking news story at the top of the hour. Two Orangeburg children who were reported as missing and endangered around 8:30 tonight have been found safe. I spoke moments ago with Orangeburg Chief Charles Austin. He tells me that the children were found shortly after 11 o'clock, not far from their home in Orangeburg. So again, the good news tonight, these children who were reported as missing have now been found safe.